Welcome to Christmas at Martin Luther College in the year 2023. The theme of our concert, as you can see from the front of the service folder, is "Unto Us a Child is Born." Isaiah wrote those words by inspiration 700 years before the birth of Jesus. The Apostle Peter tells us that prophets like Isaiah and others who foretold of Christ studied their own inspired writings to seek to figure out what exactly it was that the Lord would do through his Messiah. In fact, Peter tells us even the angels themselves longed to look into these things. And here we are, privileged by God to live with both prophecy and fulfillment before us. By the gift of faith, the Holy Spirit has worked in us. We have the privilege of knowing and understanding things that prophets and angels long to understand. You know that this child born for us is the hope of the world. You know that 33 years later, by his life, death, and resurrection, he opened for us all the path to life, to a living hope kept in heaven for you that cannot perish, spoil, or fade. Tonight, as you hear our instrumentalists and our vocalists in all those ensembles sing and play for you the glory of Christmas, we pray it renews in you that joy of the living hope that is yours at Christmas. For unto us a child is born.
Thank you. Bethlehem. Comfort ye my people, saith your God. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem, and cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished, that her iniquity is pardoned. The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
Thank you.
Thus saith the Lord of hosts, yet once, it is a little while, and I will shake the heavens, and the earth, and the sea, and the dry land, and I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations shall come, and I will fill this house with glory, saith the Lord of hosts. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. Even the messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in, behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts. But who may abide the day of his coming? Who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire, like fuller's soap. And he shall sit as a refiner and purifier of silver. And he shall purify the sons of Levi, and purge them as gold and silver, that they may offer unto the Lord an offering in righteousness. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us. have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shined. Thy sun shall no more go down, neither shall thy moon withdraw itself. For the Lord shall be thine everlasting light, and the days of thy mourning shall be ended.
Is born.
A son is given.
And there were shepherds, and there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day, in the city of David, a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. Shout, O daughter of Jerusalem. Behold, thy king cometh unto thee. He is the righteous Savior, and he shall speak peace unto the heathen. Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf shall be unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap as an hart, and the tongue of the dumb sing. He shall feed his flock like a shepherd. He shall gather the lambs with his arm and carry them in his bosom, and shall gently lead those that are with young. How beautiful are the feet of them that preach the gospel of peace and bring glad tidings of good things. Their sound went into all the earth, and their words unto the ends of the world. Blessing and honor and glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne, and unto the Lamb forever and ever.